So
look, I realize that you have your own way of dealing with things.
So let me. Watching the clouds fall.
Watching the rain. Mum's only trying to help, you know. See, hear my love
talk. I know you think you're this dark, twisted, bad man. But deep down, you're the good guy.
Thank you.
I knew you could do it, didn't you?
And you know what, James? You're not as bad as people make out, are you?
Come here.
Don't even think about it.
Then we broke.
I don't want your stupid name.
Clearly not cut out for this parenting role. Don't be so hard on yourself.
Boyfriend. This is the famous John Paul. A little too soon if you're asking me. But I've heard that she loves
him. A little bit more than she'll ever love me. I'm really sorry about Harry. And it was always supposed to be. But things are new for love, eh?
James, I know you've had some difficult relationships in the past, but I mean, spiking him with pills, do you know how dangerous that was?
He's fine.
I thought this behaviour was put behind you when we moved here, but it's happening all over again with suspicions and paranoia and...
You're just gonna give up.
You changed their name to mine. Those kids, they depend on you. They love you.
I'm sorry.
Those kids deserve for you to be better than this.
So stop whatever this is.
I love Harry so much. I bear the idea that he might leave me.
Because if I lost you, whatever you've done, she knew what I'd done. Let Jesse's death be a lesson to you. Not to waste your life living under some dark cloud. Talk about it. And I'm always here for you. James, what's wrong? Because right now I still think you could use a friend. You're a natural.
You're a good man.
Shining light in the darkness. Right now that's exactly what I need.
You stole that watch to take care of your family. But you need someone to take care of you.
Is everything all right?
Yeah.
Is something the matter?
No.
And don't do the thing that you usually do. You know, where you say that everything's fine when actually it's not. I look to the
skyline. My problems
are my problems as well.
Look, I get the not wanting to rely on anyone and everything, but how can I show him that I'm not going anywhere? It's love always,
it's love always. So if you want John Paul, then you have to
go out and get him.